my dear guests. Right now we are standing in front of the local park. It's a central square of Chernobyl town. And actually, this central park was created only between 2010 and 2011. Before this here was just a small Jewish district. Anyway, the first monument we see in front of us, it's a trumpeting angel. It's some kind of a story from the Bible, which sounds like, and so the angels start to trumpeting, and wormwood star fell from the sky right into the water, and water became poison. People who drank that water suddenly started to die, almost like it was in real life. Trumpeting angel, it's alarm sound right before the catastrophe. Particles which somehow fell from the sky into the water, it's a real radioactive particles.